Time is going by so much faster than I'm starting to regret not spending all of it with you. Now I'm wondering why I've kept this bottle inside. So I'm starting to regret not selling all of it to you. So if I haven't yet, I've got to let you know you're never gonna be alone. From this moment on, if you ever feel like letting go, I won't let you fall. You're never gonna be alone. I'll hold you till the hurt is gone. And now, as long as I can, I'm holding on with both hands. 'Cause forever I believe that there's nothing I could need but you. Much faster than I'm starting to regret not telling all of this to you. You're never gonna be
let's begin. Before we start, I want us to breathe in the moment. Take a look around you. These are the people who know you best, love you most. Each has had some influence in your lives, some small, others much. God has used them to help you become who you are. They have all saved the date. You've heard that expression. Not one of us would have missed this moment. But there's someone else here, though he is unseen by us, he is not unnoticed. He's Jesus. And he has his left arm around you, Verma, and his right arm around you, Sean. Because this day is all about promises, let's begin with the one you both believed. Jesus said, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life." The word believes means that you're convinced that something is true. Jesus offers eternal life to those who believe him for it. And here's his promise to all who have believed. He who believes in me has, present tense, everlasting life. I know that to be true of you. I think this passage fits well because it comes from Ruth chapter 1, verse 16. And Ruth married someone of another race. And this is what she said. Don't urge me to leave you or to turn back from you. Where you go, I will go. And where you stay, I will stay. Your people will be my people, and your God, my God. So I want to ask, are you ready to make promises now to each other?
Absolutely.
All right. Now, in God's sacred providence with us, He has given us reminding tokens. And following this precedence, you have chosen rings. These rings are of the most precious metal, which suggests the most priceless relationship on earth, that is, of a Christian home. Furthermore, the ring is endless, until it is broken by an outside force, which fittingly represents the permanency of the marriage union, until it's broken by the outside force of death. Sean, in placing this ring, will you repeat after me these words? As a symbol of our new relationship with each other.
As a symbol of our new relationship with each other.
And with Jesus.
And with Jesus.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
That you may wear it.
That you may wear it.
Until the Father calls.
Until the Father calls.
Either of us to heaven.
Either of us to heaven.
Okay. Awesome. Now, if you'll take this ring and repeat after me. Sean. As a symbol of our new relationship with Christ.
As a symbol of our relationship with Christ.
And each other.
And each other.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
That you may wear it.
That you may wear it.
Until the Father calls.
Until the Father calls.
Either of us to heaven.
Either of us.
Awesome. It's told of the late Charlie MacArthur of the time he met Helen Hayes at a party. He gave her a handful of peanuts and said, "I wish these were emeralds." After they had been happily married for many, many years, probably about 52 years. And Charlie was near the end of his life. He gave her a handful of emeralds and said, "I wish these were peanuts," meaning, "I would do this all over again with you. And I hope that 50 or 52 years from now, you'll be able to say that very same thing about each other." Now, based on the promises you've made to each other, giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Now, I want to introduce everybody to Mr. and Mrs. Sean Phillips.
Awesome.
And if we had a recessional, you would go into the water.
Right.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up. And I can't back down, I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me,
things I love people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. There's something about you now that I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people. Nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people. And I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me. And all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people. And I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. And in what month is clock now?
Trash guy.